Now at 6, two Western Mass natives moved to New York City, take on the Big Apple and the big stage.
However, due to the pandemic, the performing arts careers of two brothers have been halted as they wait for Broadway to reopen once again.
Western Mass News reporter Briseida Landaverde has a look at a creative way they're bringing back some theater right on your phone.
I hope it just spreads a little bit of light and joy and hopefulness.
Westfield natives Nick and Josh Burge are featured dancers in this video that has gone viral, created by a group of theater performers in New York City. The brothers, who have toured with Broadway shows including Wicked, Cats, and A Bronx Tale, tell Western Mass News a friend in the business reached out to them with an idea for a passion project.
Dance around on a field, a baseball field, and film it and just kind of have fun and get creative and just kind of give us some inspiration and hopefully inspire other people.
The video, which was shared on social media, was created in an effort to create an outlet for performers missing the big stage and to bring back some entertainment for anyone who may be missing the theater.
I remember finishing being like, oh, I want to do this every day. It just brought back a little bit of that normalcy that we've been missing.
But it was just good to like let loose and have fun and dance with our friends.
The two brothers grew up dancing as young boys in Westfield at the New England Dance Center. Nick says when he received the news that shows were being canceled, he thought maybe it would be just a two-week break and never considered he would go this long without performing for a large crowd.
It was definitely tough. There was about a week where everything was kind of in the air. We weren't sure what was going to happen, especially because Broadway announced that they were shutting down New York City.
While they wait to get back to some degree of normalcy, Josh and Nick have been spending time both taking dance classes virtually and also teaching them. So when the stage lights turn back on, they are ready to go.
So we do have to make sure that we're staying in shape and, you know, practicing, because if you don't do that for so long, you can get rusty.
Josh and Nick have one message for any performers missing their craft: to get creative and not to be afraid to find safe ways to collaborate with friends. For now, reporting in studio, Briseida Landaverde for Western Mass News.